Salam dear viewers, hope you are safe and sound. Today we are going to discuss accumulated depreciation. It is easy and simple. Once you understand it, you will never forget it. As it is obvious from the word accumulated, which means total amount or aggregate amount. So accumulated depreciation means the total amount of depreciation charged during the lifetime of that particular asset, or the aggregate amount of depreciation charged during the lifetime of the asset. We explain it with a numerical example. For example, we purchase a machinery that costs $10,000 and its useful life is 5 years. First year depreciation is calculated here, $2,000. Second year depreciation is also $2,000. This depreciation is calculated on the straight line method, which is cost divided by useful life. So $2,000 for the first year depreciation, and second year depreciation is also $2,000. So 2000 plus 2000 is equal to 4000. This 4000 is the total depreciation charged, and actually this is accumulated depreciation. Easy, I think, easy. Accumulated depreciation is actually liability in nature, so that will be deducted from the respective asset and the balance sheet. If it is not deducted from the respected asset on the asset side of the balance sheet, so that will be recorded on the opposite side, I mean liability side. So let's take a look here. It is balance sheet, asset side, and liability side. Receivables, machinery, and building. So here is the respective asset. Machinery, its cost was $10,000 less accumulated depreciation. We calculated in the previous slide $4,000. So we deduct this, and the resultant amount is $6,000. If we do not deduct this amount from the respective asset here in the asset side of the balance sheet, so we should record that on the liability side. For example, machinery is here, accumulated depreciation is not deducted here, but it is written on the opposite side, accumulated depreciation, here on the liability side. Both the methods are correct. Hope you are satisfied with this video and will be with us for more. Thanks for being with us.